In the not too distant future, next Sunday AD, there was a guy named Joel, not too different from you or me. He worked at Kismatic Institute, just another face in a red jumpsuit. He did a good job cleaning up the place, but his bosses didn't like him, so they shot him into space. We'll send in cheesy movies, the worst we can find. He'll have to sit and watch them all, and we'll monitor his mind. Now keep in mind, Joel can't control where the movies begin or end, because he used those special parts to make his robot friends.
Robots,
roll call.
Cambot.
Hand left.
Gypsy.
Hi, girl.
Tom Servo.
What a cool guy.
Crow.
If you're wondering how he eats and breathes, other science facts, then repeat to yourself, it's just a show. I should really just relax. For Mystery Science Theater 3000.